worldwide stations definitely getting up in the world of sound around Canton, Ohio. Audio Man's back out. Well, I hear you out there, too. I'm going to wave at you. If you hear me, I'm waving at you. Audio Man's back out.
Hey, Audio Man. 000 Central Coast to California. Come on.
000 Coast to California. Doing a fine, fine job. Am I receive tip-top of the day, sir? Just walked in and stole my doggone receiver. All right, let me kick back on the side a little bit. Audio Man eavesdropping. Take care out there, man. He a mean cotton pickup boy, let me tell you what. He a mean cotton pickup brother, but ain't no doubt. Be sure to check out the video gates. I'm back out. Be there in just a minute. Audio Man waved and gone.
Hey, Audio Man out there in Ohio, 415 wave. What's going on, man?
Oh, you know how it goes, man. Another day, another deal, ain't no doubt. 415 sounding good in my receive. I wave your way.
Yeah, wave right back.
Tell everybody I said hello alone in the chat room, no doubt. Yeah, 10 Roger on that. There ain't nobody in there right now, though, man. Really ain't nobody hiding in my doggone chat room at the moment, but we'll try to remember to let them know their tempo.
Oh, hell. They'll see me. I won't go in there then.
Yeah, 410 on that, man. You know we're hiding up in Zam Talk most of the time anymore. That's usually where I'm hanging my hat, you know. Right up in Zam Talk at CB Radio Good Time Gang, ain't no doubt. Oh, Audio Man waving again. I'm back out.
Hey, Audio Man, did you kick off Pal Talk again?
Well, you know, Pal Talk has too many problems, man. Too many issues going on there. And I just get real fed up with it. So I always keep my head open over there in Zam Talk there. Tempo.
Yeah, hey, Audio Man, can he say no, 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 no? Sounds like getting kicked out of the jam chat room every damn time.
No. Yeah, 410 on that, big brother. Yeah, Zam Talk works just a lot better than Pal Talk, man. That's what I like about it. After the first of the year, the owner told me that they're going to have a mobile app. So that'll be a good thing for everybody, you know, want to come in with their mobile phones and whatnot like that. And I heard you out there, Duck Quacker, on your no. Audio Man, can you say no? Behave yourself, Duck Quacker. All right, gentlemen. Audio Man's back. He's dropping.
Hey, Audio Man, he's just a Raiders fan. Tell him anything but the Raiders and he'll hate you. XDQ downtown San Diego with the wave.
Voting on that. He said he's just a Raiders fan. Or a Raider hater. I can't remember which way you said it. But there you go, man. I ain't got no special team. All I can tell you is this. I like them Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders. I'm back. check out.
They're so pretty they made a TV show for him. Yeah, he's a Raider fan. Lives in San Diego and loves the Raiders. Tell him, come on, man.
Oh, now I get it. You're the Raider hater and he's a Raider lover. That's what it is. Hey, whatever works, man. That's the way it rolls. That's like these duck pluckers out here around Ohio. You got a bunch of Pittsburgh Steelers fans, man. And boy, you want to talk about the feud, ain't no doubt. I'm back out.
I'll tell you what, Audio Man. Raider fan, Charger fan, Steeler fan. We all like the Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders.
Ooh, you said a mouthful right there, didn't you? Man, you said a mouthful when you said it like that, ain't no doubt.
Have a great day, my friend. Big Phil kicking back.
And that's my Big Phil Roger. Good to hear you, man. No doubt in my mind. Hey, Big Phil, I gotta ask you, man, did you ever get around? I mean, I'd imagine you got like a smartphone or something by now. You may not have a computer, but you got a way of getting online nowadays there, break. I didn't catch it, man. Doggone it, it got crazy in my receiver. But hey, Big Phil, just gonna let you know, man, check out the doggone YouTube channel of Audioman288 sometime. Hey, Big Phil, you got a bunch of videos on my channel, ain't no doubt in my mind. Big Phil, Audioman288 on YouTube, getting on down.
All right, Audio Man, I'll have old Fireball show me how to get on all that shit, and I'll be rocking and rolling with the new age. Big Phil back in the shack.
All right, Big Phil, God bless you, man, ain't no doubt. You'll enjoy it. I guarantee most of you, you'll hear how good your duck plucking radio sounds around Canton, Ohio town. I'm not downtown, I'm just somewhere around this Pro Football Hall of Fame on the Stark County line. I got down. Tell 123, hang on a minute, because Audio Man's going to key down. All right, I'll let him get back with you now. Audio Man is gone with the wave.
Don't make him do it.
Oh, I'm going to make him do it. Hey, 415, you let him know Audio Man is gone. That's right. Let him know. We better do it, put it to it, and let him know I said hello with a big friendly five with this hi-fi sound. Audio Man done. I got down.